Yo, what's up everybody? I'm back with another fucking video. I know it's been a fucking minute. I said I wasn't gonna make another video because of my audience. That shit was like, I don't know, like, personally, like, I wasn't feeling the... Wait, what I say?
Fuck!
Lil Baby will be...
Qualifications on some shit, like, I don't know, bro. Like, I was getting, like, a lot of views, but nobody was, like, interacting with my shit, I would say. I wasn't getting as much interactions. That's what I'm looking for, bro. I want to have a good fan base, a good audience, you know what I'm saying? I want people to keep it 100 with me so I can keep it 100 with y'all, you know what I'm saying? You know? So, today I'm going to do a Q&A. I'm also working on another grow, bro. I'm working on another grow. I'm gonna show y'all what's up with that. Right now I'm gonna just let it rip for y'all. You know what I'm saying? Let's get to the video, and it's gonna be a good Q&A. I already feel it. You know what I'm saying? Y'all go to my Instagram, saying good questions. So you already know. Alrighty guys, I'm fucking back. Alright, so I'm answering some questions from Instagram and shit. If y'all don't already know, I'm gonna go ahead and answer the first one. The first one was from IG Lil, L-U-Z-E-R. That's a homegirl. We used to talk back then and shit, but you know what I'm saying? We're not here to talk about that. We're here to talk about the questions, you know what I'm saying? What made me start YouTubing? To be honest, what made me start YouTubing was, like, a lot of custos that I had and, like, a lot of people that I would talk to would want to talk to me, but really, like, they couldn't be around me and shit that much, so they would always be like, I want to see what you be doing and shit daily, but I can't chill with you because, like, their parents and shit would be strict with them, so I was just like, fuck it, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna vlog some shit, and just put it on Instagram, on YouTube and shit, like, wherever people could watch my shit, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, I always would like to make people laugh, and, like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, I like to make people laugh, like to chill, smoke, shit. If they like that shit too, shit, might as well, you know what I'm saying? Like, make that shit and entertain people by it, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so next question. NSG Bills. Y'all, this dude don't want me to have no gas. He hogging it with his lungs. Boy. Bro, I ain't even smoking no gas right now. I only got some wags right now, bro. Shout out to West Edition. West Edition, bro, they be having some good ass shit. Oh, God. Ooh, I'm gonna burn myself with the delivery. Hell yeah, bro, I ain't be hogging that shit. It's just that should be selling out like that, bro. You gotta put in orders for that shit, G. Okay. But next time, I got you for sure. Alrighty, so... Alrighty, that was it, but we're on to the next question. What's your favorite car? True Cruise, Santejo from the Gram.
Oh, the youngest.
So car prude.
The Kingpins.
The Kingpins? Oh, them all are the throwbacks. Oh, God.
Throwbacks.
What about you, Alon?
TRTs.
Oh, my nigga got the KRTs, bro. Nah, but my favorite cards are the Moonrock ones. I'm glad. Them hoes be hit in a different type of way, if you know what I mean. Okay. I'm glad, bro. Them hoes had the good pesticides. Oh, God, we at the next spot. Alright, so I don't know how the fuck this shit turned into a fucking takeover vlog, but you know what I'm saying? We out here. Boy, Lalo, you finna... My nigga racing a G8. Hit that.
Yeah, I been getting the bread lately.